I still can't believe you were working with Karai behind Splinter's back.
You don't have to rub it in.
Just saying. That sounds more like me. Remember when I wanted to dress up? And you talked me out of it?
You can always be Turf Lytle's faithful sidekick, Maggot Boy.